It's looking pretty good out there this morning. We have plenty of sunshine. You can certainly see that on our Charlotte Skycam, and the sunshine stretches as far as the eye can see. Not a cloud in sight this morning. A temperature of 59 in Charlotte, 58 for Lansing and Mason, 55 though for Marshall and also in the Hillsdale area. The wind, as opposed to yesterday, it is light. It's out of the north northeast, running between about 5 and 10 miles per hour, and the wind is going to remain light as we progress throughout the day today and getting to enjoy plenty of sunshine. Midday temperatures should be in the low 70s and highs today top out near 76 degrees. Humidity levels remain low today. Not a whole lot to see on our satellite and radar. We have seen a few clouds pop up from time to time, but certainly they do fade away. We may see a few clouds throughout the day today, but it certainly isn't going to be blocking out that sun. High pressure will be our dominant feature for the next few days, and it's going to keep these showers at bay for us. So looking ahead through the 9 o'clock hour, much like what you see out your window right now, just plenty of sunshine and not really a whole lot to see on future track in the next couple of days. Just a few clouds may develop here and there this afternoon, but other than that, it remains a very pleasant day. Temperatures topping out in the mid 70s, could be a little bit closer towards the state line. Wind remains light and humidity levels low, so kind of a picturesque sort of day. Tonight going to be feeling pretty good, comfortable that is. Overnight lows are expected to fall in about the low 50s tonight with clear skies, so temperatures aren't expected to tumble a whole lot. It's typical for this time of year, the 50s are. As we wake up tomorrow morning, much like what we started off this morning with, plenty of sunshine, and it's actually going to be looking pretty good tomorrow. Temperature wise, a little bit warmer than today. Highs are expected to top out near 80 degrees. Humidity levels remain low and the wind stays light. Now things do change on us as we progress into the overnight hours and into Friday. The cloud cover thickens up and there will be a slight chance of a few showers, and we also can't rule out some thunderstorm activity on Friday. The threat for severe weather is low at this time. 76 though for today. Looking pretty good. Plenty of sunshine on tap for today, and it's going to be a pleasant one. Clear skies and overnight low near 53 degrees tonight, and it's near 80 degrees on Thursday. Keeping that sunshine going too. Scattered showers and thunderstorms will be possible on Friday. Friday is our best chance for precipitation in this 7-day forecast. It's